At the piano, Johnny Guaneri. The guitarist, Joseph Barry Galbrath. On the bass, Milt Hinton. Drummer man, Cozy Coleman. Before long, other jazz greats will drop in. They always do. This is where and how they get their kicks. Now, true, this is play without pay. But jazz musicians live for this moment. For them, it's as essential as breathing out and in. It's their lifeblood. Well, look who just made the scene. Coleman Hawkins, a jazz pioneer of incomparable stature. The Hawk was the very first jazz man to attain fame on the tenor sax. And although his role has been challenged many times during the past 40 years, in our book, Coleman Hawkins is still the champ. Look at Cozy. He just can't wait until the Hawk flies.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.